I filmed a massive behind the scenes course with my friends from Story and Heart's Academy of Storytellers. It started with Story and Heart flying down early before the wedding to interview us before it even started. Story and Heart asked us questions about the couple, about how we film. They went a lot deeper than how I normally go into BTS, where it's, here we go, follow along, hope you can keep up. No, in this BTS, we went so deep, answering questions not just how we shoot things, but why we shoot them that way. They were even having me and Rachel talk to ourselves, giving you a constant stream of thoughts in a play-by-play fashion. And my favorite thing is that for the wedding ceremony and the other fast parts of the wedding day, where I never really get to explain what's going on because things are happening so quickly, I was able to sit down and be interviewed the night after the wedding when things calm down and walk through those fast moments. These are all things that I've been wanting to do with my behind-the-scenes videos, but it took Story and Heart coming and really diving in deep for me to be able to do it.